Welcome to all. In this session, I am going to show important numerical problem. So let us see the problem. Closely wound coil of radius 0.02 meter is placed perpendicular to the magnetic field. When the magnetic field is changed from 8000 Tesla to 2000 Tesla in 6 seconds, then an EMF of 44 volt is induced. Calculate the number of turns in this coil. So mainly here they are given the radius of the coil 0.02 meter and it is placed in perpendicular to the magnetic field. The field is changes from this region 8000 Tesla to 2000 Tesla in 6 seconds. And induced EMF is 44 volt. So now we want to find the how many number of turns the coil is to be wound in these systems. Okay, now see the solutions. And the induced EMF, these equations, E is equal to minus N d pi by dt. And then pi is equal to B cos theta here. Cos theta is equal to 1. So then we write pi is equal to B, then E is equal to minus N dB A divided by dt. So now we replace the equations of pi is equal to BA and this above equation becomes dB A divided by dt. Finally we get N is equal to E dt. So in this term is goes to numerator, this term is comes to denominator. N is equal to minus E dt divided by A into dB. This is equal to 44 into 6. And then dB, it is nothing but change in the magnetic field. 8000 minus 2000 is equal to 6000 into area pi r square. Pi is equal to 3.14. R is equal to 0.02 the whole square. So finally, we get 35 turns. Here, these negative signs are indicate the directions of induced EMF. But not necessary to evaluate these directions. Now we want to find only for the number of turns. Okay, the number of turns is equal to 35 turns for like this. Okay, thank you for watching this video.